1 liter of water per flush, and thus, as a result, the decrease in the water graphs. Our school, having participated and won the Water Research and Learning Program, were given the opportunity to spend 5 days at the Wadi Uraya National Park.